Clouds hide the sun rays. Quicksand and mistakes. Smash walls to get through. I fight the good fight. Even on the bad days. Darkness before light. I'm gonna push through.
So begins the tale of a young rap hero. Way after Big Daddy came, brought hip-hop from negative one to zero. Now I throw ones from fast stacks grown from zero, and wear Louis Vuitton backpacks instead of knapsacks made from Play-Doh. And my flow is only getting better, and I haven't even reached my peak though. Take a little peek right through the peephole and see that YMB is slowly becoming king. And he knows that as long as he controls his flow, the throne will become his seat though. And so he works and works and tries so hard to rise above the crap that haters have tried to put in his mind, calling him names with no will or genius. Just another black rapper who talks about guns and his whole list. But he puts all the negativity behind. He swallows his pride and continues to grind. Within his mind, his third eye begins to shine. His destiny unfolds and he sees God divine. He utilizes his skills and gathers his resources. His fan base is growing all because he made great choices. His mother is proud of what his son has become. And to think it all began from zero to one.
High rises and breaks. Clouds hide the sun rays. Quicksand and mistakes. Smash walls to get through. I fight the good fight. Even on the bad days. Darkness before light. I'm gonna push through. High rises, day breaks. Clouds hide the sun rays. Quicksand and mistakes. Smash walls to get through. I fight the good fight. Even on the bad days. There's darkness before light. I'm gonna push through.
Forget rapping about the fake life y'all wanted me to live. I live the privileged life y'all wanted to give. A legendary life I loved and cherished. I had a great family that helped me in ish. I grew up with a proud mother who taught me some ish. But between all the good, there is always some bad. A young boy representing me was dressed and clad in burdens I burned in society's melting pot. Melted down and refined in society's robot. Redefined society, slave, school of hard knocks, taught to obey and behave, overburdened with education for things I will never use today. There's more reasons for teachers to whip our backs and tie us to desks with chains, textbooks filled with inaccurate readings of wars and geographical bays and scientific rays and ocean waves instead of choppers and staves. Cause that's really what these kids should learn about, how to dodge a slug to the face and survive the runaround. Cause some of these places don't play that game. They will find you as a school and they'll burn you with flames. I swear on my life and the Holy Bible, as God is my witness, this world is unreliable. Survivors of the fittest and there is no reliable person you can rely on, cause they are all undeniable. People are in denial, fighting for that survival. Dead bodies laying on the drive through, strung up on the Eiffel. Your children getting an eyeful. You failed to keep them silent, now they are relying on AKs, drugs, and heavy eyelids. Goodbye trick, goodbye will. Say that to a cool girl. Forget that she's a girl and just let her mouth rock your world. Cause honestly the only time you will have is to dodge the burners flying through your glass. You won't have time to laugh when the future's bleak. The future's black and we'll have no food to eat. The future's dark, so dark we can't see our feet. Fight for your right before you lose your seat. And that's the truth. Fight for your right before you lose your seat.
High rises, day breaks. Clouds hide the sun rays. Quicksand and mistakes. Smash walls to get through. I fight the good fight. Even on the bad days. It's darkness before light. I'm gonna push through.